Before starting this topic, let me ask you three questions. When is your birthday? Second, do you like to celebrate your birthday? Third, which was your best birthday? The best birthday is one of the excerpts taken from Harry Potter and Prisoner of Azkaban, which is written by J.K. Rowling. There are many series and movies on Harry Potter. This best birthday is taken from Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Harry is a wizard. Wizard means magician. Let us see for the first time when he celebrates his birthday and it becomes his best birthday. It was 1 o'clock in the morning. Harry's stomach gave a funny jolt. He had been 13 years old without realizing it for a whole hour. An unusual thing about Harry was how little he looked forward to his birthday, because never he has celebrated his birthday. Harry lived with Dudley's, Uncle Vernon, Aunt Petunia and their son Dudley. The Dudley's family were Harry's only living relatives, and they were not at all fond of Harry, means they did not like Harry at all. The Dudley's were non-magical people. These non-magical people in wizardry world were known as Muggles. They did not believe in magic at all. Harry studied in Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. He was a wizard, just like his parents James and Lily. James and Lily were his parents and they were also wizards and witchcraft. They had died when he was just 1 year old in a car accident. Harry stood at the window looking out for his pet owl. Hedwig suddenly spotted three owls coming in their direction. They were carrying one packet each, as you can see in the first picture, which was tied to their feet. Harry recognized the first owl, Errol. It had bought him a packet from his best friend Ron. Ron was one of his best friends. Fingers trembling slightly, Harry opened his first birthday card and started reading. He opened the card and in the card it was written, "Dear Harry, happy birthday. I am in Egypt right now. My brother Bill had shown us all the pyramids, as we all know that Egypt is famous for pyramids. I am sending you a pocket sphygmoscope. If someone tells you a lie, it is supposed to light up. Enjoy your gift. You can see below pocket sphygmoscope picture. If anybody will speak a lie to Harry, he will come to know because its lights will start glowing. Enjoy your gift, Ron." Then Harry picked up the packet Hedwig had brought. It was from Hermione, the brightest girl in Harry's class. Hermione was also one of his friends. "Dear Harry, happy birthday. Presently, I am on holiday in France. Guess whom I met there? Hedwig. She probably wanted to make sure that I got you something for your birthday. I am sending you a broomstick servicing kit. Enjoy your day." You can see here, broomstick servicing kit. "Wow, Hermione," Harry whispered. Harry was very happy to see the gift. He felt very excited because he was the member of his school Quidditch team, the most popular sport in magical world. It is much like football, but it was played on broomstick. Harry, now reach for the last parcel brought to him by a big golden owl. As he tore open the cover, a book fell out. It was titled The Monster Book of Monster. You can see here in last picture the book. Dear Harry, a very happy birthday. I think you will find this book useful for the next year. Won't say no more. Tell you when I see you. All the best. Hagrid. Hagrid is also one of the friend of Harry. Harry happily looked at all the gifts around him. As he settled into his bed, he realized that he has celebrated his birthday for the first time in his life. He never felt happier before. So in this way, Harry celebrated his birthday by having three very precious gifts. Now let us quickly recapitulate the best birthday. It was 1 o'clock in the morning. Harry's stomach gave a funny jolt. He had been 13 years old. Harry lived with Dudley's Uncle Vernon, Aunt Petunia, and their son Dudley. Harry studied in the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. He was a wizard just like his parents James and Lily. Suddenly, he spotted three owls coming in his direction. They were carrying one packet each, which was tied to their feet. It had bought him a packet from his best friend Ron, a pocket signoscope. Harry picked up the packet Hedwig had brought. It was from Hermione, the brightest girl in Harry's class. And the packet was containing broomstick servicing kit. Now, Harry reached for the last parcel, which was brought to him by a big golden owl. As he tore open the cover, a book fell down. It was titled The Monster Book of Monster. It was by Hagrid. So in this way, Harry realized that for the first time he has celebrated his birthday. Students, now here is another task for you. Listen to the script of Kodomonohi carefully and tick the correct option. You can do this work in your copy. Kodomonohi. Hi friends, I am 4-year-old Kazu. I live in Osaka in Japan. I have learned English from an Indian teacher. I am going to tell you about Kodomonohi or Children's Day celebrated by the Japanese boys on the 5th day of May. The main purpose of this festival, say my parents, is to show to the young boys the importance of such qualities as strength and determination. We begin this special day by bathing with iris leaves. It is believed that these leaves have the power to protect us from illness and to make us strong. We then put on kimono, our traditional dress for the festival. This dress is famous all over the world for its beautiful design, but it is quite tight around the chest, and I am happy that I don't have to wear it every day. But it doesn't matter. After all, Kodomonohi comes only once a year. We enjoy this day by flying brightly colored streamers and crab kites for the whole day. You must be wondering what a crab kite is. Actually, the crab is a strong fish, renowned for its energy and determination. It provides a good example to Japanese boys who must also overcome obstacles and be successful. Here is a short assignment based on what we studied today, that is the best birthday. Enjoy your day. Thank you.